Hello everyone, in this video we are going to calculate value of alpha. BD is 2 units, AD is 3 units, so DC is 1 unit and these two sides are equal. So what is alpha? These two sides are equal, therefore I want to catch two congruent triangles. So let's draw a perpendicular line like this across to the same length. Let's call here alpha, here theta. This angle will be alpha and this angle will be theta, right? Let's call here M unit, and across to the alpha is M unit, so here this length will be M unit. Because of similarity ratio is 1. So this length, if we apply Pythagorean theorem, dp squared plus pc squared, so equal 1 squared. Dp squared equal 1 minus m squared. Let's square root both sides. Dp equal root 1 minus m squared. Let's write here root 1 minus m squared. This length was given as 2 at the beginning of the question, so here will be 2 minus m, and across to the theta is 2 plus root 1 minus m squared, so across the theta is 2 plus square root 1 minus m squared. So let's call here O. If we apply Pythagorean theorem in triangle OAD, let's right here, OA squared plus OD squared equal AD squared. So 2 minus M squared plus 2 plus root 1 minus m squared equal 3 squared. So 4 minus 4m plus m squared plus 4 plus 4 times root 1 minus m squared plus 1 minus m squared equal 9. M squared, they are gone. And four, eight, nine. Minus 4m plus 4 root 1 minus m squared equal 9. 9, 9, they are gone. So 4m equal 4 root 1 minus m squared. 4, 4, they are gone. m squared equal 1 minus m squared. So if we simplify the equation, 2m squared equal 1, so we find m root 1 over 2, 1 over root 2. Okay, let's write here 1 over root 2. This length is root 1 minus m squared equal root 1 minus m squared is 1 over 2, right? So equal 1 over root 2. If you notice that DPC triangle is an isosceles triangle. So these two lengths are equal, here will be 45 degrees, and let's write here alpha plus 45 degrees equal 180 degrees, so we find alpha 135 degrees. Now we will calculate the value of alpha using another method. If we move triangle ABD, first let's call here theta, here beta, and if we move triangle ABD here like this, this angle will be theta, right? This length is 2 and this length will be 3, because same triangle. Let's connect here. This triangle is an isosceles triangle, and theta plus beta is 90 degrees. Theta plus beta is 90 degrees. So here is 90 degrees, and this length will be hypotenuse. Here is 45 degrees. So hypotenuse is 2 root 2. If you notice that the side length of this triangle fits Pythagorean theorem. Let's write here for you to see easily. Plus dc squared equal 3 squared 1 squared plus 2 root 2 squared equal 9, 1 plus 8 equal 9. So this means sides provides Pythagorean theorem. So here is 90 degrees, and cool angle 45 plus 90 equal 135 degrees. Thanks.